Guys, I'm at the Below's, it's me, Boonks. And in the last video, I said I was going to do a reading your comments video, or at least bring it back. And here we are, baby. Look at I think I'm gonna start doing themes for this just to shake it up a little bit. So for the next video, I want you guys to roast me. Yes, roast. Roast away. It's been a while since your boy got roasted, so, you know, I'm just so perfect and all that. But I want you guys to do it with little twits. It has to rhyme. Be a roast within a bar. So just be like, you know what I mean? Boonks is so black. Okay, this is hard. It doesn't have to rhyme, but like, if it rhymes, it's extra point. And you're more likely to be picked. So get creative with it. I want to see what you guys got to say about your boy. Before this video starts, make sure you go down there and hit that subscribe button. Also hit that bell so you're notified whenever I upload, because YouTube's broken and it will not send out my video. Without further ado, let's read what you... Ooh. Most unappreciated YouTuber of 2018. Thanks, Boba. This is my Logitech webcam. Listen, it just wasn't coming out. Like, we just had to skip that one.
And we got the Logitech C910. And we got the Logitech C920 just chilling on the top of there, because when we do street. And we got the Logitech C920.
I've been watching you since the G Fuel video, and immediately you were one of my favorite YouTubers. Love you, bud. Oh, thank you, McRavioli boy. McRavioli boy with that profile picture is grade A, baby. Can I get a fist me? Oh, come on! This one's from Nignog. And are those bullets? What is going on? Hello? Haven't watched one of your videos in so long, and for real, underappreciated. Love the content. Thank you, Nignog. I don't know if that's racist. Like, no homo, but Boonks is looking damn fine in that suit. You already know. Please don't gas me up, because I will take it to heart. You forgot to talk about the cold ones next to the mini fridge. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, this is an actual question. I don't know. It says, what is your favorite video game and how did you get into gaming? My favorite video game of all time has to be Gears of War 3. I don't know. It was just something about that game. Something about wall bouncing and then just like bodying people in that game was so satisfying. Like when you outplayed somebody, you just, ooh. And then when you were sniping and like you got that crisp headshot and it makes that, ooh. When are we getting a full Boonk Gang diss track? So Boonk, like the dude that was like stealing people's stuff and like started making music and it was trash, he changed his name to like John Gaba Gooba or Gooby Gibby, like something stupid. So like there's no need now, like he's gone, he's out of here. Look, if you search Boonks, he doesn't even pop. Okay, so I might have to drop that diss track. I'm joking. I'm probably not going to, because your boy is still on top, baby. You can't get rid of Boonks, even though he uploads every once and it doesn't matter. 32 seconds, too much math for me. Calm down. Listen, hey, once you have the brain power to divide the circumference by the equilibrium of that chicken nugget over there, then, bruh, you're just woke. I'm just too woke for y'all. And it's just like, did I just say y'all? I'm just too woke for y'all. Sorry, I had to comment again, but your lame humor, wait, lame? When did I, why is that in quotes like I said that before? Hey, I never classified my humor as lame. So what, Jonathan? You know how I was gonna do that Boonk track? It might have to be a Jonathan track real quick, because I'm about to clap. Boonks have been snorting crack off that mouse pad for 12 years. Okay, buddy. All right, listen here, all right? When you're a hardcore battle royale gamer, all right, you got a little bit of dirt and grime on your mouse pad. Like, that's just how it goes. That's how it gotta be. Like, that's just it. The rubber band, dot dot dot. Hey, if you don't have a rubber band, what are you doing? What is your setup? Like, a dual 1060i's T412's monitor? Like, what are you? That's nothing. Where's your rubber band? Potatoes have skin, I have skin, therefore, I am potato. Potatoes have skin, I have, this could be like a metaphor simile here. All right, so let's break this down. Potato has two O's, therefore has one O. And then he says potato again, that's another two O's. So two O's plus one O makes a 3-0. It's also a trio. That's a whole cinco. It's a cinco. Pancho, Quavo, me go. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you go down there and hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. Comment below your roast for the next reading your comments video. Remember, if you could make it rhyme, that's a plus, and I would appreciate it. Get super creative with this one, because I want to see what you guys come up with. And I will see you guys in my next video. Boonks.